WhatsApp, a messaging tool for most of us, but in India, it can be deadly. The weaponization of WhatsApp is dominating headlines, magazine covers, and prime time news debates. Happening with an alarming regularity, and it is happening all across the country. Malicious rumors spreading over this popular messaging platform has led to the killings of at least 30 people.